Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing your Twitch username on mobile. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. It's not possible to do this on the Twitch app, it needs to be done on a web browser. So open up any web browser, it doesn't matter which one, and go to twitch.tv/login. And log in to your Twitch account. Once you're logged in, you need to go to the desktop version of the site. I am on Firefox, so I will tap on the three dots button in the top right, and then tap Request Desktop Site from the options that appear. Depending on what browser you are using, getting to the desktop site may look a bit different. If you are on Safari, tap on the AA button on the left of the URL bar, and then tap Request Desktop Website. Or if you are on Chrome, tap the three dots button in the bottom right corner, and then scroll down the options and tap on Request Desktop Site. Once you are on the desktop site, swipe to the top right corner of the page and tap on your user icon. Tap on Settings from the options that appear. On the Settings page, scroll down to the Profile Settings heading and you will see Username. Underneath your current username, it will say you may update your username if you are allowed to change your username. It may not say this. If it doesn't, then you will not be able to change your username. This will most likely be because your account is not old enough to change your username, or your username has been changed too recently. You are only allowed to change your username every 60 days. And you cannot change your username if you have had your account for less than 60 days. Tap on the pen icon at the far right of your username in order to change it. Now type your new username into the text box. Double check that you have spelt it correctly, as you won't be able to change it again for 60 days. Then tap Update once you are finished. Your Twitch username has now been changed. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Twitch tips and tricks.